What's poppin' YouTube? It's the Fuego Boys. We back at with another Fuego film. In this film, we're gonna talk about our first time smoking, mine experience, Reef's experience, and we're gonna see how this goes. Let's get this shit cracking. Alright, y'all, let's spark this shit up. Spark up with the best and make sure you're 18 and up. Spark up.
For sure. Take a quick dab for y'all real quick
before we get these storytellers.
Tell y'all about my first time smoking.
Hoping everybody's having a lit day. If not, sure get lit while you watching this, cause we keeping it lit.
Keeping good vibes going.
Shout out to everybody following. We following everybody back. Shout out to everybody supporting the movement.
Sure, appreciate y'all.
Let us know too. If y'all tell y'all friends and they subscribe to our channel, we'll give y'all a shout out. We appreciate all the love,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, y'all got your own little thing, tutorial videos, whatever.
Everything. Subscribe to us. What's up back? Sub for sub.
All that stuff. All that good stuff. Oh, you get me out of that. I'm already kind of sweating in here. It's going real quick, man.
Yeah, pie face, nug run, no trim run, dope. Fuego, as I said. Alright, y'all, Reeves gonna get to telling his story, and I'll tell my story next.
Hold on, give me a minute. Alright.
Right after he died?
Let me tell y'all real quick. First time smoking. I mean, it was actually one of my cousins too. Good nigga Beto, you see this? Shout out to you. First nigga that I ever smoked with. And my cousin Juanito. But, shit, how did it go, man? It was a cool little minute ago though. That was about like, say like 10 years old, around there. Kind of young, a little youngin.
Young buck.
Moms used to be tripping. It was in the backyard. First time. In the backyard. Rolled up my cousin Beto. He's the one that rolled up the blunt. At that time, he didn't, you know, he was smoking way more than, you know, anybody that I was hanging around with at that time. He's the one that introduced me to this shit, so. He kind of had bars, whatever. Cool little blunt. Smoked that shit. You know, he sparked it up. My cousin, my other cousin hit it, came to me. They're all looking at me, you know, like, this nigga, like, you know, hit that shit.
He's gonna hit this
shit. Yeah, like,
I'm
over here looking at him. Might tell y'all, I told you, my mom used to be tripping. So I was like, you know, a little intimidated, like, hold on, like, I don't wanna hit this shit. Mom's gonna be tripping. So they pushed me to hitting that motherfucker, I ended up hitting that motherfucker, finished the whole blunt, was super loaded. We was out there for like at least an hour or two. Then, nah, I said like an hour. Cool little hour. Went back inside the house. Trying not to look at my mom. Direct in the eyes. Went to the living room. Was chilling for a cool-ass bit. I told my mom she had to call me to go do the thing she said. He told me to take out the trash. I don't know, whatever. Ignored her. I was high, you feel me? So I was like, kind of.
Probably
you
wasn't
know,
trying to
ignore. Yeah, I was like, you know, trying to ignite. You know, I wasn't trying to do it. But I was doing it, so and I was in there stuck watching TV. She ended up coming to my, you know, in my face, damn near, like, hey, I told you to take out the trash, whatever. So I ended up like, all right, whatever. Got up, went to go do it. But at that time, when I was getting up, she looked in my eyes. She was like, motherfucker. She was like, Benejo. Benejo, come here. She was like, what the fuck? She was like, are you fucking high? I'm all look, now trying to look at her, you know, directly in the eyes. So I'm like, trying to wiggle, you feel me? Like, nah, I ain't high. I'm like, what you talking about? I don't even smoke. She was like, you better not be smoking with your cousin back then, woo, woo, woo. You know, whatever. So I ended up going taking out the trash. Just walking away, taking out the trash. I used to be tripping though. Talking hella shit, whatever, excuse my language. Seen her throwing the fucking chocolate in the back of my head on the way out, trying to take out the trash. It was wild, though. That was my first time smoking ever. And my mom finding out about it.
That was crazy, too.
Yeah.
Right the first time, man.
First time getting like, caught.
God.
I ain't even been there for like a whole ass 20 minutes or so. 10 minutes just chilling. Sitting there chilling on the couch.
Mom do knows.
Yeah, she already knew what's up, though. I was, you know, ignoring her. You know, it's a bunch of bullshit.
That white ass.
Looked in my eyes, it was a wrap. From there. And ever since that, she's been on me. But now, you know, I'm older.
I'm grown.
Smoke whatever.
Okay, my experience was some similar, but it was one of my cousins too. They know he knows who he is. It was one of my cousins. I was like 7 or 8 years old. I'm going to say 7 before I moved. And he had called me to my grandma's backyard, and he was like, "Hey, my knees are a little blunt. You trying to hit it?" And I'm like, "Cause I've been telling previously that I wanted to smoke with him." And this time his friend happened to come through. Nobody was around. Went back there. Whoop. He's rolling it up. This is the funny thing, y'all. He was rolling it up, and it was black. And I'm like, "Why is it black, man? Like, what the fuck are we smoking? This ain't weed." I told my cousin, like, "But it's not even weed." He was like, "Nah, it's resin." I'm like, "What's resin?" He's like, "That's like basically from the left when the weed smokes up. Yeah, that's the residue and everything." And I was like, "Okay, so that was the first time me smoking ever." It was like, now I was loaded, bro. I was loaded. Went to his house, played video games, ate for hella long. And then I want to say maybe like 2 weeks later, I was a little kid. I was like still, you know, little. I had this little girl I was talking to. I told her, go borrow money or go get money from your mom somehow. She had came back with $10. I think it was 5 or 10. I told my cousin, "Hey, go get me a sack real quick. You roll it up and smoke a blunt." But it was on me this time, you know? So he was like, "All right, I'm finna go get you something nice. Woody woo." He comes back with a little fat ass blunt. My mom's gone. And this time we first got our first house. So we go in my brother's closet because my brother had like a walk-in closet. We go in there, we get stone, bro. Me, him, her. We don't even get halfway through the blunt. I want to say it was like probably like this, probably a little more. Gone. I was done. I couldn't smoke. Like that was like actual weed. I knew I was high. I was like, fuck that. I took a shower, bro. I swear. I took a shower so my mom wouldn't, like, later on when my cousin left. I took a shower so my mom wouldn't catch me because she was supposed to come like later. Cause I think she went grocery shopping or something. You know, when moms go grocery shopping forever. Yeah. Forever.
For sure.
Yeah, bro, that was really crazy. I sat there puffed on the blood. If my cousin sees this, he's gonna vouch. Watch, I swear. Both the times, my first time actually smoking, period, was with him, and my first time smoking actually bud, like weed, was with him. Before that, they used to always have me go grind up weed for them. Like, "Hey, cuz, go grind up that weed." All right. I'll go grind it up real quick on the couch. My aunt comes in like, "What the fuck are you doing with the weed?"
Yeah, same here.
I'm like, "Oh, they just told me to do it real quick." They told me to do it real quick. I'm not going to smoke. I'm just breaking it up for them. And then they'll be like, "Oh, I don't want to see you doing it again." Then I'll do it again and do it again and do it again.
Yeah, same here.
Shit, you know, little traviesos.
Little mocojos.
Mm-hmm.
Mocosos.
Something like that. Ever since then, I didn't get caught though. That's the thing. They didn't get caught that time. I don't think I've ever actually did get caught. And if I got caught, it was like, y'all know I smoke. Like, there's nothing to hide about this. Y'all ain't gonna stop me. If y'all try, I'm just gonna do it a different way. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That was just me, y'all. Don't listen to me. That was just my experience and my way of coming up and smoking and all that.
Man, that's crazy.
Hell yeah, man. Two hell of a stories, bro. All right, y'all, don't forget, you know, give us a feedback, yo. Comment. Tell us what we should do in the next video. Give us suggestions, you know?
Yeah, for sure.
We're going to have some off top, but we just want something you guys want, you know what I'm saying? We don't know what y'all want, but we going to put stuff out there.
Yeah, we just want y'all to, you know, interact with us more comments, you know, talk to us.
Yeah. For sure, man.
Let us know you really fuck with us, you know? Y'all want more videos.
But yeah, we're gonna wrap it up, y'all. It's the Fuego Boys. We back at it with another Fuego film. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, follow us on IG, and link will be in the description. That's a wrap.